Breaking news this morning, overnight in East Charlotte, CMPD says someone shot a man multiple times outside of his apartment. The shooting happened just before 11:30 last night at the Wellington Farms Apartments on Sloping Oaks Road. That is just off North Sharon Amity and Hickory Grove Roads. Medic says the victim has serious injuries. Detectives say the shooting happened when two men tried to rob the victim. They don't have a good description of those men.